As you can see, when I hit that bump, the rear end lost all grip and I went into a big slide. It took a long time for me to gather that back up.
To get sciencey for a moment, the reason that the car breaks loose like this is because of something called the coefficient of friction. Every pairing of surfaces has a coefficient of friction. Glass to glass, wood to carpet, and in this case, rubber to asphalt. It's a number that describes the amount of friction these two surfaces have. There's actually two versions, the coefficient of static friction and the coefficient of sliding friction. Static friction is always higher than sliding friction. This is why every time you push a heavy piece of furniture on a carpeted floor, you gotta give it some extra oomph to get it going. But once it's moving, it gets a little bit easier. The same thing is happening here with the tire. At the speed we're going, we're asking the outside tire to do almost all the work. As the inside tire goes up, the amount of grip the outside tire has is reduced because it's being put up on its edge. This pushes the tire beyond that threshold of static friction. Once that's happened, you're now into sliding friction. And since that coefficient is lower, your tires won't regain grip until they've slowed down.